This is a secret agent?
Si, this is Rico.
Ira says you have something to show me.
Proof.
Proof that none of the weather occurring in Solis is natural. Yeah, come on, the back. I've got a...
Who put that there?
Just 1 minute and I'll have this... I've been looking for that.
Okay, right here. And I'll plug this in. Okay, now...
Remember, Cesar, stick to what we talked about.
Si, okay. Okay.
The tornado that hit Nueva Voz, the capital, 10 years ago. Mina Vendoval a few months later. My plane. All destroyed by tornadoes. Tornadoes controlled by the reptilians.
Mierda, Cesar.
Or the Nordics, but I've definitely ruled out the Greys. No abductions.
Mira.
Cesar.
Yeah, wait.
Watch.
This. How'd you explain that, huh? Appears out of nowhere, and moments later, a tornado forms around it.
Look familiar?
Play that again.
You've seen it too, haven't you?
Go on.
I seen it here and here.
This is near Yapa, and this is Zona 3.
An alien weather lab.
A weather research facility. Both Yapa and Zona 3 are funded by...
Oscar Espinosa.
The man behind it all.
If he even is a man.
Let's assume he is a man. Hmm? Do you think this UFO is a core we could use to hack into the Yapa network?
If we can get to it, si.
Impossible. It's inside a tornado.
What if I dive down?
Dive down into the eye of a tornado.
So, how do we make it happen?
I say we start with this. Let's go over it one more time, bien?
Okay. We need to trap and grow a tornado. To do that,
we need the wind cannons from the alien weather lab to steer it to the capital.
To know where to place the wind cannons?
I will use the radar equipment at Ojo de la Pradera.
I will need to follow and track the tornado.
I'll drive the storm chaser.
To build the storm chaser?
Si. We need to bring some of the alien weather tracking equipment from the alien weather lab.
Si, sir.
From Zona 3 to Prisa Automobile.
And when the time is right, the army disables the wind cannons protecting Mina Vendeval.
That will allow the tornado to go towards Nueva Voz.
Which the army will evacuate.
We build a perimeter of wind cannons around Torre Espinosa.
And we grow the tornado there until it's big enough.
Then I jump in on Cesar's UFO and do something.
What do we think?
He's fucking nuts.
Was nice.
Mm-hmm.